just start reversing everything. So what you want to do is take this, slip it in the back first, pop it on. Now what you're going to do is you're going to take those two layers you took off previously. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think this side goes. Let me see. All right. This side goes like this, and you just put that on like that, and then you just have to screw it back in.
All right. So this is the fashion that you need lightning in, so that you can slide him right back onto the display stand. Now onto Mia or Tia.
Now with me and Tia, those black stands that you took off, they're formatted like one has to go on me and one has to go on Tia. See these little groove slots right here? They fit into these little black bits. And then these little holes just fit into those screw holes. Get that on, get the right one on each girl. And then you just take your screw. And start screwing.
Wait, I lied. Don't start screwing them. That's incorrect. You have to put them on the display stand. Then you can start screwing them.
Now, once you have me and Tion, you can just take McQueen, press that button I told you about, and with a little bit of fiddling, you just slide them right back on. Take your cardboard insert, and since you haven't seen it, I'll give you the Lightning McQueen signature. Take your acrylic display case, slide it over, and your cars are ready for display. Now, like I said, Cars is my all-time favorite Pixar movie, and all-time favorite movie. So, having a limited edition Lightning McQueen that looks so fantastic with me and Tia is such an honor and freaking fantastic thing for me. This is like a masterpiece car. Like, if there was a masterpiece line of Cars toys, this would be it. So I love having this. Now, if you're a Cars collector and you can swing the jack, and if you're an older collector, I'd absolutely recommend getting this. If you're a kid, not so sure, because I don't know if you can afford it. It's not so much a toy. It's more of a collector's item, and you're going to need a screwdriver. But this is absolutely fantastic. Has lights, spinning turntable, and three amazing looking cars. Now, one last thing I want to say before I go is, one, if you like the intro, head over to Transformers Reviews channel. If you liked the nothing, if you like Cars toys and Disney toys in general, there's two channels I gotta recommend: Blue Collection and Disney Toy Reviews. One run by Blue Collection, doy, and the other one run by SportsWolf3. So, alright, guys. Thank you so much for watching this amazing review. I had such a good time reviewing this thing. I was waiting all week to review this. So, alright guys, thanks for watching my review of the Disney Store exclusive limited edition 1 of 5,000 Lightning McQueen with Mia and Tia. Have a great day. I know when you're